Looking for a faster and more secure way to make your debit and credit card purchases? We have you covered. Leaders Credit Union supports mobile wallet payments across all of our credit and debit cards. In this video, we will show you how to set up Apple Pay on your iPhone with your Leaders debit card. To get started, unlock your phone and open the settings. Scroll down and select Wallet and Apple Pay. Touch Add Credit or Debit Card. Touch Continue. If your card is already associated with your Apple ID, you can verify it by entering the 3-digit security code on this screen. If not, touch Add a Different Card. Capture the card information using your phone's camera. If the card is worn out, you may need to enter the details manually. Verify the captured information is correct and touch Next. Enter your 3-digit security code and then touch Next. Read the terms and conditions. If you accept, touch Agree. That's it, your card has been added. To use Apple Pay, simply visit a participating store and instead of using your card to pay, hold your phone against the terminal and place your finger on the fingerprint scanner. For more information on this or any other of our innovative digital services, visit us at leaderscu.com and thank you for choosing Leaders.